Cancer. It's a heavy word, and if you've been diagnosed with it or know someone who has, you understand that it's overwhelming. There is so much to figure out. Tonight, we're trying to help. Our Stefania Jimenez spoke with a breast cancer survivor and a surgeon who have advice for breast cancer patients.
Kind of time stopped, the world stopped.
It's a feeling Stacey Tinyanov can't forget. Back in 2013, her mom was diagnosed with breast cancer, and while taking care of her, Stacey received her own diagnosis.
When they did the mastectomy, I actually had two invasive tumors. So I was classified as a stage 1B.
After her experience, she learned it was important to ask doctors lots of questions.
And I think the most important piece for somebody who is newly diagnosed is not what targeted therapy can I have? It is, how can I get the best diagnostic testing to see whether or not there's a target that can play a role in my cancer treatment?
Everyone's diagnosis is different. The severity of the cancer determines the type of treatment. Some people require chemotherapy, radiation, surgery, oral medication, or a combination of some.
Are you getting advice from more than one person?
It's an important question Dr. Alistair Thompson says patients should ask. He's a breast surgeon at the Baylor College of Medicine, and he says treatments aren't what they used to be.
So because of the advances in drug treatments, particularly, what we're trying to do is shrink down the cancer first. And that can mean we do smaller operations on the breast and actually smaller operations in the axilla or armpit. And therefore, we have less impact, less cosmetic effect often on the breast and the chest wall.
Now in remission, Stacey dedicates her time to helping patients navigate their cancer journey. It's a mission she hopes to continue for as long as possible. Stefania Jimenez, KSAT 12 News.